You know, when you're preparing messages for people that you know and love in our country, it really helps to have a tactile experience like this here in Israel. To see it, to smell it, to feel the air, and to see the dimensions of the Holy Land and get a whole new feeling to express to parishioners and people who hear you. This is what it's like. This is where Jesus walked.